Brooklyn has been asking for 13 days to see a pair for the Florida Gators, so let's get that done. I added a blue and orange colorway on the upper part of the shoe, then I removed the masking tape so I can add the Gators logo large on the side. The logo alone took about an hour to do, but once I finished that, this is how it turned out.